Welcome to this video on the Wisconsin Rideshare Program. Here are the easy steps to register and find a carpool match. Go to rideshare.wi.gov or search for Wisconsin Rideshare. Under the image of Wisconsin Rideshare, click Register link. Click the Sign Up tab and enter your information in the form or select a social media profile to register for an account. Accept the terms and click Submit. You'll receive an email from Rideshare with the subject line Activate your account. Click the link in that email to set a password and log in. Add your contact information. Select to be contacted by phone, email, or text message. Ensure that Use Rideshare for Ride Matching to Work is turned on. Click Done. Next, set your account preferences. Click the blue button to continue to your profile. Select the Commute Preferences icon in the upper right. Enter your home address, city, state, and zip code. Your home address is confidential and will not be shared with matches. Click the right arrow to move forward. Next, enter the address for your destination. Start typing the name of your employer or school in the first box to see if there are registered users already in the system. If so, they'll appear in a drop-down menu, and you can select it to automatically fill in the correct address. If you do not see your workplace or school listed, manually enter the address. Click the right arrow to move forward. Next, enter your matching preferences using the drop-down menus. Answer yes or no to the question, "I have a vehicle and am willing to drive or share driving." Then click yes to activate your account for matching. Click Done to return to My Account. To view and contact your matches, click on the Commute Match tab. Use the menu on the left-hand side of the map to alter your search distances, how many miles from your origin, destination, and route you'd like to search for matches. The map will display a pin for you and all your potential matches at the origin and destination locations, highlighting the major traveling route between those two points. Once you've adjusted your settings, click Search and scroll down, or select a pin on the map to view your matches. The carpool search results will show your match's name, phone number, origin, destination, schedule, and vehicle availability. Underneath their listing, each match will have their driver or rider preference. Click the message or phone icons under Contact to coordinate with the match. At the top of the Commute Match menu bar, select another commute option, such as Transit, Bike Partner, or Park and Ride. The map and commute matches will automatically update. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you enjoy the advantages of the Wisconsin Rideshare Program.